What is good, ghosts? This is Kuzu Ranger coming at you from Japan. The goal of this series is to give tips for the average player. Today's mini topic is understanding why and when to use the sniper class. To start off, I will say that sniping or going recon has become my preferred playing style in Ghost War and other multiplayer games. Something about getting long-range headshots is immensely satisfying. That said, winning in Ghost Wars requires teamwork and cooperation. Therefore, the sniper should only be used sparingly. Let me make this abundantly clear. Do not snipe or use similar classes if you're a noob. You are handicapping your team and making them hate you. The reason is simple. When sniping, you don't learn any of the key tactics or teamwork that is essential to the game. You're not contributing in any meaningful way. You are likely not spotting, reviving, covering teammates, or acting helpful. Once you understand this all-important teamwork, you can occasionally snipe an elimination or uplink if you have a solid team with at least two helpful classes. You can be quite effective on clearly open maps like Desert Outpost and Quarry, and a few others, but don't snipe on village maps where most of the action takes place in condensed areas. In almost no case should you snipe in Extraction, unless you have perfect aim and confidence. Using the Assault or Support classes is almost always the better choice for objective modes, but if you have to, use the Sentinel with his two trackers for marking. In short, while the sniper is a fun and satisfying class, you should only use it in certain situations after considering whether it helps or hurts your team. Alright, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more Ghost Recon gameplay and tips. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Kuzu Ranger. Boo.